Hey everyone, SamcrosKnight here. This is going to be a Hunt Showdown video. This game came out on PlayStation 4 about 2 weeks ago. I've been enjoying the hell out of it, especially playing with friends. In this game, I'm playing with my friend Troy, who played it a lot on PC. But this is the first time we're playing it together on console. The game didn't record the first five-ish minutes of this game, where we killed a solo player. And so yeah, that didn't get recorded, but that's what happened. So you see I'm fast-forwarding through the first part so we find the first clue. This is a really good game because we get a lot of kills, especially around the end. And yeah, enjoy. It's coming from the farm.
Boy.
That's fanning.
I I see him right below me.
Nice. Let him just die.
Right outside here.
Okay.
Sure, that'd be this one here.
Drop.
One of them died. See
him? Yeah, there's two on the roof across from us.
Two on the roof?
Yeah, there's another building that has a roof across from us. Southwest, west. There's two of them.
Oh, I see them. Chasing you?
Yep.
Two of them chasing you. Fall back, yep. Fall back. Hit one. Hit him again. They're behind the chicken coop I just set on fire. You have left.
Then it's those two and another group is coming that I saw crows fly from the southwest. TNT. Are they still shooting for him? Yeah, not that.
Shots. Really? Right in front of you, Sam.
I know, Sam.
There, right there in front of you.
Must have him.
Buddy. Probably scared his shit out of him.
I'll take his chain pistol.
Oh yeah, right in front.
Dude, he's wet.
Got him.
Oh, that was his partner. Where's his body?
It's right here.
Okay.
We got Cadwell. Oh fuck, I'm dead. To the right. Probably shouldn't have did that. Yeah, here's a Springfield with a scope. It looks like he shot me pretty close, so... It has to be on my body. If you can.
Yeah, that's what they probably want.
I can't burn his body. Nobody has started the boss. Well, they started it, but
yeah,
started banishing it. I don't know if he had a buddy too.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, he tried either looting or rezzing this person.
Oh, there was another person here.
Yeah, that's why he was standing still.
That scoped one.
Is that a Springfield?
Yeah.
Okay, but that was his partner. Okay, I think that's everyone. Okay.
The fucker comes out of nowhere.
Yeah, you know. Always expect that.
He's gotta beat the boss.
Yeah.
Stupid ass boss.
What? No, we're not alone. Someone else is here.
Is there?
Yeah, because you can. What's it called? When you use your sight and the boss is blinking red.
Somebody's on him.
Maybe someone's in here.
Hello, motherfuckers.
Oh, yep. Somebody's here. Oh, right there, left. Oh, that's a limb.
Oh, God, that's a dick. It's a cock. It's a cock, Troy. Look out.
Please let me summon up this ladder with a shotgun.
Out. There's a penis behind you, Troy. Look out, Troy!
Oh, God.
Troy, run.
Oh, outside.
Yeah.
Outside, southeast.
Try to keep them straight. And ones. It's right behind the hay bales.
Yep. Walking up on one of them. Okay, it's two of them. Got him.
Get him, Sam!
Woohoo!
That's how you flank.
Chain pistol. With Fanning. Alright.
Yeah,
he had a moat. Yep. He had a Mosin and a Winfield. So after mopping up the last two hunters, me and Troy proceeded to banish the assassin. And then we went to the extraction point. I'll skip to the end of the game so you guys can see the end results. We killed seven people, Troy.